Let's convert a binary number into Denary then. Start with a simple case of an unsigned binary number. I'm going to start by writing above each binary digit what its value is in Denary. Each time I write the next number to the left, they're doubling. And then we go for the conversion. So this is 1 lot of 128 plus 1 lot of 64 plus no 32s, 116 plus no 8s, that was 14, no 2s, then the 1. Add that lot together and we end up with 213.